Passage number 19.
Miss Green had a heavy cupboard in her bedroom. Last Sunday, she said, I don't like this cupboard in my bedroom. The bedroom's very small, and the cupboard's very big. I'm going to put it in a bigger room. But the cupboard was very heavy, and Miss Green was not very strong. She went to two of her neighbors and said, Please carry the cupboard for me. Then she went and made some tea for them. The two men carried the heavy cupboard out of Miss Green's bedroom and came to the stairs. One of them was in front of the cupboard, and the other was behind it. They pushed and pulled for a long time, and then they put the cupboard down. Well, one of the men said to the other, We're never going to get this cupboard upstairs. Upstairs? The other man said. Aren't we taking it downstairs?
Exercise A. Which of these sentences are true and which are false? Write T or F in the boxes. Number 1.
Miss Green's bedroom was very small.
Number 2.
She wanted the cupboard in a smaller room.
Number 3.
Miss Green was not very strong.
Number 4.
Two men carried the cupboard.
Number 5.
They carried the cupboard upstairs.
Number 6.
They carried the cupboard downstairs.
Exercise B. Now answer these questions. Number 1.
Why didn't Miss Green like the cupboard in her bedroom?
Number 2.
Where did she want it?
Number 3.
Why didn't she carry it there?
Number 4.
What did she say to two of her neighbors?
Number 5.
What did the neighbors do?
Number 6.
What did one of them say?
Number 7.
And what did the other man say?
إذا أعجبك الفيديو لا تنسى الإعجاب والتعليق ولكي يصلك كل جديد اشترك الآن